Mr. Rogers, 2-0 win over HJK tonight. Are you happy with the way you played tonight?
Yeah, it was a good performance. In terms of what we wanted out of the game and fitness and our tactical idea was pleasing. So second half was better than the first half. We had more pressure, more intensity in the second half, and our possession was much better. So yeah, it was pleasing.
How about the transfer market on this summer? Are you happy with the transfers that you have made?
Yeah, we're pleased with the players that's been brought in, and I look forward to working with them.
And how about biggest differences between the last season Liverpool and today's Liverpool?
Well, we needed to improve from last season. The beginning of the season, the end of the season wasn't good enough for our standard. But we look forward. Everyone's worked very well. The integration of the new players has been really good. And as I said, we're really looking forward to the first game against Stoke.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Thank you.